everybody. You know who I am. Oh, we got to plot that down. Okay. You know who I am? I'm Henry. I'm the old man that pops through the underwear of all you ladies. And I'm here tonight to let you all know that Henry is tonight doing a special interview with this so-called presidential VP, if you will. Here she is, or he, or whoever, Sarah Palin.
Some people say I look like a drag queen, but I'm a real woman. I've had 5 kids. I expect to have more. You elect me as your vice president, you're going to see lots of kids, lots of children.
Woman, who in the hell does your makeup? You look like a clown.
When I go to the plastic surgeon and my makeup artist over here, they don't ask. They ask for an estimate. supposed to be a beautiful woman, and I think I am.
What's with the pantsuit?
Oh, a pantsuit? Well, this is what everybody. This is. I have to be presidential. I have to know a lot. I have to be very smart. You betcha. I gotta do it all. You know what's going on the other channels too, but that's not really me. That's actually they took a woman who's supposedly looks a little like me, that's a little smarter than me, to go against Joe Biden. It's not true. I'm the real. I'm held hostage here, and I granted you an interview because somebody's got to let the truth out that I'm the real woman running for president.
Well, but the only truth that's coming out of your lips is gas.
No.
You know, that's the only thing. Let me talk now. You gotta talk. I'll pull your string when you need to talk. Now, this is Henry Armstrong. I'm still running for president. I am the proverbial old man that loves to titillize the ladies. And you know that Henry's running for president. But now I'm going to give this woman equal opportunity. Her name is Sarah Palin, I guess. And her boobs are coming down. What size are your boobs?
I have the same breast size that Shaq has, shoe size. It's like a 38C. And so it works very well.
Oh, is that right?
Yes.
How about the same brain size as a peanut?
No, he could play basketball very well. I'm a very good mayor of Alaska, and you know there's more people living in Poughkeepsie, New York than living in Alaska.
Well,
and I'm the governor.
Is it true, Sarah, that you put the first stoplight in Wasilla here recently?
Oh, that was one of our greatest things. You know, the oil companies paid for that over there. In fact, if John McCain gets elected, we're going to have drilling in Alaska, and we'll have more oil, and the price will probably go down, probably 15 cents a gallon. Isn't that great? That's worth electing him for.
Let me tell you something. You know, the Republican Party stands for morals and orals. And you talk about drilling. Hell, how many times have you been drilled? Better yet, how many times has your daughter been drilled?
Oh, my.
And is that guy really the father of that child out of wedlock?
I'm very sorry to say this, but yes, he is the father. I wish it were Zac Efron or one of the Jonas Brothers, but unfortunately, it's some redneck from Alaska.
And you're not?
I want you all to know that, you know, there should be people like me in the presidency. We've always had the elite, like that Barack Obama, and people who went to good schools and everything. It's about time, and you know, rednecks elect a lot of these people. Finally, they're going to elect a redneck, like me.
So you are a redneck.
Oh, I'm very proud of the fact. I mean, what do I do? My daughter's pregnant. My husband's a hunt. He's been arrested for drunk driving. It was a shotgun marriage when I got married. We get drunk all the time. We love our television. We love our cable TV, cigarettes. You know, it's great to be here in Richmond. You know, I went from the oil, a state owned by the oil companies, to a state owned by the tobacco companies. So I'm wearing a blue jacket today, but it's great
purple.
To be in a red state.
All right, let's get right into it. It looks like it's purple to me. It's kind of mixed, but... be quiet. Let me talk now. What is your take on the Bush Doctrine?
The Bush Doctrine, I think the Bush Doctrine, I think he's a very good doctor. I think he can help the health care. Wait, what's the question again?
Listen, you imbecile. I'm talking about the Bush Doctrine. What do you know about that?
I think I've never ordered in an Alaskan restaurant before, but now that I'm in a fancy place like Richmond, Virginia, perhaps the Bush Doctrine would be very delicious. What is it? I don't know.
I can
tell you about being a beauty contest winner. You know,
okay.
I won a beauty contest.
Now, is it true that John McCain just Yeah, before the phone call that John McCain made to you, did you ever have any interrelations with John McCain, maybe sexual or otherwise?
Ew, that man's old enough to be my grandfather.
Well, is it true there that he had told you that you have as much experience as his left nut that he left in Da Nang?
Listen, all John McCain wants to do is win this election, and he'll do by any means. It's a Hail Mary pass by picking me. And
Mary. More like an interception.
But it, you know, perhaps, you know.
Maybe counterception.
Listen, if you would have called me first to be your vice presidential running mate, you'd be higher in the polls than you are.
You don't know what Henry's about. You know who my VP is?
Who?
Godzilla.
I thought it'd be Joe Lieberman because
Godzilla's my VP because I love that. I love that tail. Henry loves that tail.
Oh, you and my husband would get along perfectly. In fact, he looks kind of like
I have nothing in common with your husband. Thing in common with your husband. Not a redneck. I'm not a redneck. My name is Henry.
Roy.
You know what Henry's about?
What?
Henry's very virile, but only for the special people, not you. You're a freak. A fruitcake.
I would normally be insulted by that, but let me see John McCain, and I'll get back to you if I find out anything to answer. Yeah. Did you see me with Katie Couric last week with John McCain?
I saw you with her. Now, is it true there, Sarah, you're a dyke?
Oh, no.
You're a dyke?
That would be a miracle if a dyke could have that many children.
Well, no, you might have kids, but you might be able to swing both ways there. On a swing set.
I'm from a red state. I'm a redneck from Alaska. You're not going to see too many. The only dykes we have in Alaska are the ones that keep the ice flows in.
You know, Sarah.
In fact, my husband once stuck his finger in a dike to keep, just like the kid in Holland, to keep the water from coming down.
Well, you know, Sarah, it's amazing, and I just saw this on TV. Actually, I saw this last week on the Gorgeous George Show, and I was so amazed by it, and I can't believe it. But do you know a zillion, quintillion people are masturbating to you? Did you know that?
It got back to me about that, let me just say, all those guys, I'm very flattered, and if you vote for me and John McCain, I'll get the spunk vote.
People are masturbating. I don't see it.
I know all the computer nerds. Who else? The lonely guys, the divorced men. I guess that's about it. But that amounts to about a couple of million people.
You know that John McCain had an extramarital affair with Cindy. Of course, eventually Cindy became his wife. Carol was his wife. And we all know that John McCain was disloyal and, you know, untrustful with his wife and cheated on his wife. And now he has made love and married his new one. Is it true, Sarah, though, that you had an sexual encounter with an extraterrestrial?
That would make, now that you mention it, I was probably kidnapped probably one day after our church breakfast on a Sunday. And you're probably right, but it would explain everything.
Well, I think it would explain everything, why you're so mentally challenged, if you will. That's the word to look for, mentally challenged.
Listen, you look in the Playboy magazine, the centerfold, and the turns off and turns on, and the questionnaire those girls do. I'm every bit as smart as one of those women. And I know those men like those women very much. So one of the first things I'm going to do when I'm president is go to Mount Rushmore. I understand. Who are the presidents there?